Here's something that happened to me really recently in Riverside, and I'm upset about it. I'm mad at your people. I was at a club in Riverside. I was at the Hideaway on Saturday. This was very recent. And I was in the public men's restroom. There was a line out the women's restroom and the men's restroom. And the women decided to get innovative, and all right-wing ideas went out the window, and every woman tried to get into the men's restroom.
Yep.
And I would have been fine, like, that would have been fine if I wasn't the only dude pooping in the man's restroom. So I'm handling my business, and I can't explain to you the fear in my heart that came when this happened. This the girl who, clear from her voice, I could tell she was a big black woman. Like, she was like, hey, yo, who in there taking a poop? And I was like, yo, I'm in here. And she didn't respond like she heard me. She was like, is somebody in there? Nobody answered on my behalf. Nobody went, yeah, there's a dude in there, don't go in there. Everybody just stayed quiet, and I was like, nobody answered. Hey, yo, I'm in here. And I like the fear, like more than a scary movie, like a white kid at Jason's Lake. I was just like, please, not like this. And then the last couple seconds, she was like, yo, dude, here's what had me more upset than her trying to get in. I locked the stall door. Somehow she pushed the door hard enough to open the stall door. And I was like, whoa. She's like, eh. And then she closed the door. But then she was still like mad at me for taking a poop in the men's restroom. She was like, yo, who's ever taking a poop? Speed it up, because we gotta go. I'm like, you're not even supposed to be in here. I was so salty. I was very mad about it.
Smoke? Nope. Ironically, people think that that's dope. I do stand up, but my rhymes no joke. Nursing me as a sign for hope.